they did was, in Comiskey Park, which is the White Sox ballpark, they took like every disco record they could find in Chicago and they blew them up in the middle of the stadium. From that day on, disco was dead all over this country. Any type of music that related to disco or sounded like it, you know, went completely underground, underground. From that day on, we went completely underground.